My operative theory is that 97% of people who are queerbaiting are like actually exploring and like are probably pretty pan or bi.
Queerbaiting is, the whole term is built on the assumption that you can read whether or not someone's being authentic or not. Mm-hmm. And I think that's a really, I don't know, like no one can make that call. I mean, I'm sure that it exists, but I would much rather believe in a world where people are actually truly exploring. And I think that that's increasingly the case.